see how big each planet of the solar system is compared to the other planets. Mercury.
So, I'm the smallest planet in our solar system. You could fit over 18 of me inside your Earth.
This is the size of Mars compared to Mercury. Ha! I'm bigger than Mercury. Although, I'm still only half the size of your Earth. Let's see the size of planet Venus.
Here we go. Now we are getting bigger. I'm called Earth's twin. You'll see why next.
Now our Earth.
I'm the biggest rocky planet. Similar size to Venus and twice as big as Mars.
Whoa, let's add Neptune.
Ha, I may be the smallest gas giant, but I'm a giant compared to the rocky planets.
Now, planet Uranus.
I'm bigger than Neptune. If Earth was as big as an apple, I would be the size of a basketball.
Wow, look at Saturn.
Okay, so I'm only the second biggest planet, that you could fit more than 760 Earths inside me.
Finally, Jupiter. Move out of the way. I'm the biggest in the solar system, the planet king. You could fit more than 1,300 Earths inside me. To see our new videos, make sure you press that subscribe button and become a Toy Timer.